The captain of the shipwrecked Italian cruise ship, the Costa Concordia, has been ordered to stand trial. Francesco Schettino is facing 20 years in prison after he was charged with causing a shipwreck, manslaughter and abandoning ship while passengers and crew members were still on board. More than 4,200 passengers were on that ship when it ran aground and capsized off the coast of Tuscany last January. 32 people were killed. A trial will begin in July.